Many commonly used insecticides exert their toxic actions by overstimulating the acetylcholine messenger system that transfers information between neurons within the nervous system. There are two ways by which insecticides overstimulate the acetylcholine messenger system. First, inhibition of acetylcholinesterase, as described for the organophosphate and carbamate insecticides, causes natural acetylcholine to accumulate in the synapse and hyperstimulate the sodium channel receptors to keep the channels open and produce erratic firing of the nerves. Second, introduce an acetylcholine mimic that can bind to the acetylcholine receptor on the synaptic sodium channels and cause the channels to remain open again, producing erratic nervous activity. Over 400 years ago, agriculturalists discovered that tobacco extracts kill insects. Later it was found that nicotine was the insecticidal agent present in the tobacco extracts. Nicotine is a natural insecticide that mimics acetylcholine. Nicotine binds the acetylcholine binding site of the synaptic sodium channels in the nervous system of insects. Binding of nicotine opens the synaptic sodium channels and causes uncontrolled electrical activity in the nervous system that ultimately ends in exhaustion and death of the insect. The insecticide imidacloprid is a synthetic acetylcholine mimic. Imidacloprid fits into the binding site of the acetylcholine receptor on the synaptic sodium channel and activates channel opening like real acetylcholine. Furthermore, the acetylcholinesterase enzyme does not appear to degrade imidacloprid, so that imidacloprid persists and stimulates the receptor continuously. Constant binding of imidacloprid to the sodium channel receptors keeps the channels open and allows constant sodium entry into the postsynaptic neuron. The constant inflow of sodium results in a persistent depolarization of the postsynaptic neuron and uncontrolled firing of nerve impulses by the postsynaptic axon. Let us see how this affects synaptic function. Although the mechanism of action is different, the effect of the neonicotinoids, such as imidacloprid, is comparable to that of the organophosphate and carbamate insecticides. All bodily systems controlled by the nervous system become overstimulated, and eventually the insect is exhausted, collapses, and dies.